Butler is heading back to the national championship game for the second year in a row. The Bulldogs earned a berth in Monday night's title game after beating VCU 70-62 in the first semifinal Saturday. Shelvin Mack scored 24 points, sinking 8 of 11 shots. Zach Hahn contributed as well, coming off the bench to score 8 points in the second half. The Bulldogs also did it with defense. Only two Rams scored in double figures. VCU star Jamie Skeen put up 27 points in defeat. It's a disappointing finish for a team that won 5 games to become only the third number 11 seed to reach the final.
This is kind of hard to understand, but sometimes you can try so hard at something. Sometimes you can be so prepared and still fail.
When things don't work out for you, when things happen that you could not anticipate, what are the reasons that you can think of that can keep you strong, that can keep you in the game, that will be your rod and staff to comfort you, that can be your bridge over troubled waters?
Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. Not even me.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that and that ain't you. You're better than that.
Song for the broken hearted.
Great moments are born from great opportunity. That's what you've earned here tonight. One game. If we played them 10 times, they might win 9. But not this game. Not tonight. Tonight, we skate with them. Tonight, we stay with them. And we shut them down because we can.
Condition the tournament play. And not talk about the next step until you climb the ladder out here. Forget about the crowds, the size of the school, their fancy uniforms, and remember what got you. Focus on the fundamentals. We've gone over time and time again. And most important, don't get caught up thinking about winning or losing this game. If you put your effort and concentration into playing to your potential to be the best that you can be, I don't care what the scoreboard says at the end of the game, in my book, we're going to be winners.
Not this game.